Good evening, John. Yes, Bob Barker died in his Los Angeles home this morning of natural causes, according to his publicist. The 99-year-old was born in Darrington, Washington in 1923 and lived an incredible life. On Instagram, the show The Price is Right posted a tribute. It reads, during his 35 years as the host of The Price is Right, Bob made countless people's dreams come true and everyone feel like a winner when they were called to come on down. Today on Fox News, former host of The Newlywed Game, Bobby Banks, shared how he learned from Barker's skill delivery.
Episodes from the last 40 years.
You could not improve upon that.
24 hours a day.
And we want you there.
The Price is Right, the Barker era. Watch now.
Come on now. You're the next guest on The Price is Right.
You should go in the movie that comes to you. See you at the showcase.
The value of your showcase.
When you factor in the car, you got to pay it for me.
Your showcase is worth.
Oh, I'm waiting.
For a different of. You won the showcase!
Yeah!
$0.25. You're getting real workouts. You have to spin that thing again. Trying to beat 70 cents. She got 25 cents. And now she's gone over at 40 cents total. That's not enough. Harry's, it's been fun to have you around. Come on, Kimberly. How long have you and this baseball player been married?
4 months.
Just 4 months. Well, that's fine. 65 cents. Spin it again. You're trying to beat 70 cents. Did you meet him at school?
No. I've known him for a long time.
What, 65 cents in your first spin? You're trying to beat 70 and you've gone. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Roger, you've won the first showcase showdown. You will be in the showcase at the end of the show. Now all he has to do is sit around and watch the pricing games with you. Happy people.
It's time for the showcase round. You get two spins. The contestant closest to $1 without going for goes to the showcase. If you get $1 on your first spin or a combination of both your spins, you take your spin.
Yeah,
not
more games. Enjoy the game. Bye-bye. Who bring that dog on the set? Who bring that dog on the set?
65.
Oh, well, go ahead.
Would you spin again?
I'm going to take my chance.
Stand the wheel.
Yeah!
Legendary Price is Right host Bob Barker passed away today at his home in Los Angeles. He was 99 years old. The entertainment icon hosted the game show more than three decades and was a high-profile animal rights activist as well. Christina Coleman, live in our LA Bureau on the tributes pouring in from fans and fellow game show hosts.
Barker was also a dedicated animal rights activist. He ended every The Price is Right episode by urging pet owners to be responsible. This is his final sign-off on his final show.
I want to thank you very, very much for inviting me into your home for the last 50 years. I am deeply grateful. And please remember, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered.
Okay, you're going to putt from right up there, but I am going to putt from back here. Now, you will never know it on the air, so don't become alarmed, but this is the last show of this season. We plan on taping. But it's the last show of this season, so this is a very important putt. I once saw Sam Snead do this, you know, like that. All right, and there's a lot of money riding on this backstage, too, and there have been a couple of threats on my life.
couple of stagehands will not have a drink for weeks if I don't make this putt.
Two things are clear.
All right, this was a lot of fun.
I'll just walk off this head.